Good morning, dear Paxton!
Girl, say hello!
Paxton, we have a very, very long day today.
What are you guys gonna do?
Oh, no, come here! Oh my goodness. My dad lives in Denver, and he is in town visiting for a little while, so he's staying with us. And, it's so funny because, like, I feel like such an adult having, like my mom stayed here a couple of weeks ago, and now he's staying here, so I feel like a complete adult. It's really weird. Like, I'm housing my parents. We are going to decorate our house for Halloween! I've like accumulated a couple of decorations in the 2 years that Eric and I have been married, and then I went to the dollar store and spent $12 on like new decorations. And I love the dollar store because I got 12 things for $12. So
Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, that's a nice angle.
For those of you guys who follow me on social media, you know that Eric went out of town.
Hey guys! Just kidding, alright. We're in Denver. Here's me in my room. First business trip with this company. And what else am I supposed to say in the vlog? I'm not the vlogger of the family. Okay, bye.
So he came home last night and oh my gosh, the girls were so excited to see him. I was so excited to see him. So I'm gonna make him some peas really quick. Look at him. Are you ready for some peas? I don't know, I've never made him peas, so we're gonna do like heck? Is that like a green bean? What is that? Okay, two for the price of one. I see you. Also, guys, the tiredness, whoom, out the window. I feel fantastic. I think I might have been fighting like a little bit of a cold.
Are you ready for some pee?
Did you drop your spoon?
Uh-oh.
Why are you naked? Who is your mother? Guys, look at this new toy we got Paxton.
Third ear.
Are you gonna drive away? Can you go grab us some coffee creamer? Up here. Hi. Okay, now that someone's nice and handsome, we're gonna go look in the garage for more Halloween decorations. Can we just take a second and look how cute he looks? This is from the brand Mini Heroes. They have such cute stuff. Unfortunately, I think all of the Halloween decorations are in the attic, which is there. We're actually gonna go ask Grandpa to take down our Halloween decorations. Come on, Paxton. By the way, look at our pumpkins. Paxton, me, and Eric. We're going to carve those soon. Will you get decorations down from the attic?
I could do it after, but after I'm gonna get all dirty.
Oh, really?
And I'll help you. What in the world?
Paxton!
Oh, what did you do?
Bring him over here, quick! Come here. Your favorites! And now that I'm sweating, legitimately sweating, I got it down. I don't need no man. I think this is the first time that I've made Paxton something that I don't want to try. This looks so nasty. Here comes yummies! Okay, all right. What a big boy you are. He likes it. What kind of sick joke was this book? I cried. cried. Wait for me to come home. Okay, so I just finished decorating, and I'd say it looks pretty good. I'm just gonna take you guys through what it looks like. I don't want Paxton to be afraid, so I try to make all the decorations cute. Three little ghosties, aka me, Eric, and Paxton, and our pumpkins. These lights are so cool. It's gonna look even cooler at night, and they're all coming from this pot. And then we have a little sign that says "Beware," and that. On the pantry door I have those. This across this wall. And then on our table we have just this vase filled with these glitter balls and the little wand inside of it. And then I have apple cider in my cup. I just so happen to have orange soap, so that just matches with all of it. There's a garland on our mirror. And that's it!
Have you ever grown a pumpkin?
Never in my life.
Neither have I, so we're just kind of going for it.
My job, okay? And that's her job. She gets the fun stuff.
We decided not to carve anything else because it's too hard.
Why do people do this?
I don't know.
Why is this fun?
I'm exhausted, and all we did was make two holes. This is what we did. We just cut the tops off and we made a little snowman pumpkin. We just finished carving the pumpkins and I fed Paxton, and now we have a roaring 20s party to get ready for it. But I have no idea how I'm gonna do my hair or my makeups. We'll see how this all works. So I'm gonna go get in the shower and then you guys are gonna try to help me do my hair and makeup because I don't know what I'm gonna do at all. Because I just finished getting ready. I did kind of like a bob hair, like a fake bob. I don't know how this happened. I don't know how I pulled it off. I don't know how I'm ready and I look semi-20s. Whew. Okay, now I gotta get dressed and you guys have to see my shoes.
Babe is looking gorgeous. Look at that. She did her own hair. Can't get her shoes on.
Guys, look at the shoes.
Okay, but
they're
yeah.
Like
yeah, but look at you.
Oh,
jeez,
stop.
Hold on. Can we just... The clip. This will be the thumbnail.
Oh, yes. Now your lips are red.
Oh, my. Make up your mind, sweet lady. Baby. Are you right now, all we got? Whoa.
Guys, we're coming home, and look how cool our decorations look. Look at that.
Spooky, I'm scared. Will you actually hold the drink? I'm sorry.
Making fun of me and then asking me to hold
it. Sorry. Skeetin' bada pop.